to rate our chances?
No idea. What other UCD teams do? I'm sure it's all rigged, isn't it?
The
most awards.
The first of these new awards is the Bank of Ireland Graduate of the Year Award. Now, this award is being presented to a graduate who, for over 40 years, has been involved in this UCD club. Firstly, as an oarsman during his own medical studies, culminating in his representation of UCD and Ireland at the 1976 Montreal Games. It's not that funny, lads. And his success with the UCD crew in the ladies' plate at Henley in 1974. But since the conclusion of his own rowing career, he has given of his time and expertise to hundreds of UCD rowers in a voluntary coaching capacity. It's not unusual for him to spend hours on the banks of the Liffey coaching crews one by one as they come out of the water. He was an idol for many, whether a novice or an experienced rower. His can-do attitude is infectious. Our recipient is motivated by helping others achieve their potential. Relying on his past experience and technical expertise, he is driven to help UCD rowers to be the best they can be while also enjoying the sport. So, the UCD Boat Club's Dr. Martin Feeley is a worthy recipient. They've also paired the international students up with members to help them settle in. So, the Archery Club has made a huge effort over the year to welcome, support, and encourage new members of all abilities. This award recognises outstanding organisational skills demonstrated by UCD clubs in the provisioning of their performances for UCD. Six of the players have been capped for Ireland at senior level, six have been capped at under 21 level. UCD will now represent Ireland at the European.
I listen to the wind of my soul. Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows. I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never. I never wanted water once, and never, never, never.